very familiar with a guy by the name of George Karros, who is known as the Enforcer and named a piece of equipment in that venue, and he's going to be honored here in the intermission between the first and second, so stay tuned. A shot, score! The Ducks go ahead, 1-0. After the faceoff, puck rolls in behind. Grice moved in front of the net, and Anaheim puts it by Grice. Brandon McMillan alongside Macenauer. Karros of the fourth line helps the Ducks go up by one.
Cassidy, that's going to be the first goal in the NHL career of Maxime Macenauer. Tremendous forechecking job by George Karros, chasing down that loose puck behind the goal line near the San Jose net. George with a real quick feed out front. Maxime Macenauer.
Gordon out up front now at Cogliano. Here's a great move. Sharks in on Hiller, making the game's first huge save on Joe Pavelski, who stick handled around the defense and snapped one that Hiller said, nope, not this time.
Yeah, absolutely brilliant move by Joe Pavelski here, getting around the Ducks defender in alone on Jonas Hiller, but the Ducks goaltender flashing that big right glove.